My name is Lillian Jackson, and my creativity project was Eat Right, Work Out More. Basically, I did my project on wanting to be healthier and giving myself more energy throughout the day. I know it's hard. Everybody goes to school and works, and let's be serious. It's too expensive to eat healthy. So this project has really brought a lot of insight to myself. I've learned a lot of different things about eating healthier and working out. One of the things that I wanted to do was basically make a schedule and, stick to it and be able to do it. If not every day, set certain days on what I can do based off work and class and different things like that. So what I have done was I basically made those schedules. This is what I go by on a weekly basis because my job changes every week on my hours and everything. So this upcoming week, I work out Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 8:30 in the morning, which I found was excellent. I mean, starting your day off with working out gives you a lot more energy throughout the day, and it really gets you motivated to be able to do anything else. And actually, I love it. It's probably the best decision that I've made. And then also on Tuesdays and Thursdays are my off days of work. So that gives me time to be able to make 3 meals and be able to prepare them. I don't have it on here, but on Sundays, I usually cook and prepare all my meats and main things so that if I do get off work late and or need to take it to work and eat there, it's already made and I can just heat it up, which is amazing. Eating healthier is more expensive, but I pretty much eat the same thing. I just watch my proportions. I don't give myself as much and I get full off of them and I eat lots of different meals throughout the day. When I work out, I only work out for an hour. Because at my job, I'm walking around as well. So, that kind of counts. Walking on campus counts as well for me. So that's basically it. It's very simple. It actually helps making a schedule. I was actually surprised that I was going to be able to do this, but it actually worked and I've seen a lot of great results. So that's pretty much it. And, if you have any questions, feel free to ask because, I can let you know. I've only been doing it for a little over a month, but I've seen results and it's really great and feels good to be a lot healthier and more energy throughout the day. Thank you.